Lindsay was just talking about this fire happening right now. Firefighters are on the scene at a Moraine business trying to get that roaring fire back under control. 2 News reporter Jake Ryle joins us live to let us know what we know right now. Jake?
Well, John, I just had a chance to speak with a fire investigator. They are confirming that nobody was inside the building at the time that this fire really got going. For a while, we saw smoke. Now, of course, you're able to still see smoke, but flames very visible from the roof. Now, here on the ground, you're able to see firefighters using that fire truck to be able to really get away from some of that smoke. We've seen a lot of wind pick up that smoke, and it's caused quite a few hassles here, quite a few issues. Now, this is Patriots Pub Coffee House in Moraine off of Dryden Road. Crews were working inside. Now, of course, they've been pushed back out because those flames have been too intense. In fact, just about 30 minutes ago, we saw that roof collapse on live television. Right now, they're just shooting spring water inside, just doing what they can to try to control this fire. They're also going from above. We saw the ladder come out a little bit earlier on, but those flames were just too intense to be able to have that ladder carry any water on it. Now they are going from above, shooting some water down onto the roof and inside of the building. Now I want to draw your attention to where this smoke is billowing. It's all going toward these utility poles and these lines here, and that is causing issues for Dayton Power and Light to be able to shut off the power and also the gas. We've seen very, very strong flames, blue flames coming from inside because what we believe is gas still going into the building. Now we're still working to confirm with fire officials about what exactly started this fire. Of course, they are very busy at this point. We're going to be working to find out exactly what happened. As soon as we know more information, we'll be sure to let you know. As for traffic, that's going to be a big key with this. Dryden Road is shut down at DMAX. That, according to Moraine Police Sergeant, I had a chance to speak with on the scene. If you're coming southbound on Dryden, you're going to want to take Kreitzer Road over to Springboro West. That is going to be your detour with this, and expect this to take quite some time as fire officials are going to have to put out the fire first and then the hot spots. We'll be sure to keep you updated on WDTN.com. For now, reporting live in Moraine, Jake Ryle, 2 News Today, working for you.